2018年 Paper 1 MC 第27条，今次問題咧，佢係問邊個關於 authority 呢樣嘢，即係我哋話中文嘅一個嘅權限啦。OK， 咁或者你嗰個權責咧，嗰種權利 ，OK， 你權利係去到邊嘅 ？OK， 咁咧邊一個係啱嘅？咁我先睇咗先啦。咁咧佢咧就話第一個咧就係關於你個 operation manager 係 staff authority over。his or her subordinate， 咁其實呢一度咧，佢主要強調緊兩樣嘅兩類型嘅 staff， 兩類型嘅 authority 啦，一類型就係 staff authority 啦，咁另一類咧就係 line authority。咁其實呢兩類嗰、那個唔同之處就係咩 ？line authority 咧其實係講緊你一個直屬的關係，你可以說是一個superior 和你那個 direct 的subordinate 之間有一個 的關係，所以呢這個 superior 和他那個直屬其實是可以 give 這個 command 的，可以即是可以給一個的 order 去的 OK， 所以這個是成可以命令佢下面嗰個直屬嗰人去做嘢咧，咁所以呢個係佢嗰個最大嘅一個特點啦。佢係 live， 所以呢條係直屬先得。咁即係你會見到第一個咧，佢話如果 operation manager 係 have staff authority over his or her subordinate， 其實咧就唔應該係 staff authority 嘅。相反地咧，喺呢個 case 應該其實係應該咧一呢一個應該係講緊一個嘅 line authority 嚟嘅，應該係。咁所以一呢一個咧其實係錯嘅，我哋話。咁咧再睇啦 ，human resource manager has line authority over the plant manager。咁其實你見到而我哋再睇講翻 staff authority 先。咁 staff authority 咧主要其實係你可以話咧，我哋主要其實係 same grade 啦，或者 same level 嘅人之間有一個嘅情況嚟嘅。咁因為咧佢主要咧其實係 provide assistance 嘅 ，OK。咁所以咧喺呢個 case， 譬如話講到 human resource manager 同埋嗰個工廠嘅經理咧，其實佢哋之間咧就並不是係一個嘅 line authority， 相反地咧，其實因為佢哋係你可以話同 grade 啦 ，OK， 咁所以咧佢哋其實一個係個 staff authority 嚟嘅 ，OK， 得唔得？咁所以二咧都係錯嘅。咁第三，我哋最尾啦，你會見到佢頭先講呢一個嘅Accounting manager 其實 has line authority over his subordinates， 咁呢個咧其實就啱，因為咧正正就匹配翻下邊呢一度所講啦，你個 superior 即係嗰個 accounting manager 同埋佢嗰個 subordinates 之間其實係有一個 line authority， 咁所以咧三呢個就啱啦，咁所以咧最尾答案得 B 啫，我哋話。